businesses. They create jobs, provide crucial goods and services, and generate tax revenues that fund public services. That is why thriving economies require a robust private sector. The World Bank Group is committed to bringing sustainable private sector investment to the poorest and most fragile countries. But convincing investors to enter or stay in these tough markets is no easy task. They often conclude that the risks outweigh opportunity. That is why the World Bank's International Development Association created the Private Sector Window, or the IDA PSW. The PSW works with the two private sector arms of the World Bank Group, the International Finance Corporation and the Multilateral Investment Guarantee Agency, to make higher-risk private sector projects viable. Since 2017, IDA PSW has mobilized more than $15 billion in financing in the most challenging markets. Our record shows that for every $1 of PSW resources, over $5 of additional investment, including from IFC and MIGA, has been mobilized. The IDA PSW has supported investments in more than 50 countries around the world. For example, amid the COVID-19 pandemic in Uganda, support for International Medical Group is ensuring that hospitals and clinics continue delivering quality medical care at international standards to patients across the country. In Rwanda and the Democratic Republic of Congo, IDA PSW supported B-Box, which has helped provide access to clean energy, making greener, healthier, and more resilient energy available in the face of climate change. In Yemen, which is experiencing one of the world's worst humanitarian crises, support for HSA Foods will help provide safer and fortified staple food products to Yemen's population. As the world grapples with uncertainty and overlapping crises, the IDA PSW is working to ensure no one is left behind on the road to recovery.